Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 50-over match between Canterbury Cats. Over now to the captains for the toss.
Interesting call there to bat first. This doesn't look like the best pitch for it. And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Edged. What a ball.
Yep.
They get the inning started with a single.
Picks that one up nicely. Good shot. Two runs there.
Four runs added in that over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the garden end.
She's found the rope with that one. Four runs.
Yep.
They take the single.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much. Jensen, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the north end. What a delivery. Draws the edge.
Yes.
That's a perfect example of how to play that shot. Well, the batter had no answer to that one.
Some very targeted bowling in that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep, catch it!
Oh, superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. Well, you'd usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket.
The batsman has the long walk back to the pavilion.
Martin is about to face their first ball.
Yeah.
Huge shot. That's headed for six.
End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate.
A key wicket in this match, really important.
Bates is off the mark.
Super shot that.
And that's four.
End of the innings and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle. We're set to get underway again. I suspect we won't be around too long. Should be a quick chase.
What the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Catch it!
That's massive. What a shot. Got that one.
Catch.
One bounce and it goes for four.
Reacted well there. Good catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Catch. She has struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the north end. Right off the middle of the bat.
There. Good shot.
Catch it!
I don't think there was much the bowler could have done differently there. Super shot.
That's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.